Okay, it's 6:25 p.m. It's October 28th. 6:25 p.m., yeah, October 28th. And I don't remember what kind on the first video. When I started filling this up, I said I want to go up to the bottom of that. That's where the pump goes in there generally to circulate the water. It goes in there and it comes out right there. Not going to hook up the pump to it, but I'm just going to fill this water up to there. 8:30-ish, maybe 9 o'clock. I'll see how it looks out here. I don't like leaving that overnight, and especially with it being this full. But see, I put in algicide earlier, and then I put in some shock. You know, this water is all foamy looking like. I think that's more from the algicide than it is from the shock. It has a bit of a stench to it, actually, too. I mean, on the bottom, there is still some stuff. I push the skimmer down, you'll see a bunch of particles and all that from leaves and all that. Not a whole lot, but, you know, it's hard to do this whole pool with just a skimmer, you know. That thing right there. That's what I did in here. This whole pool was covered with leaves, and I got them all out. And here and there you might see a piece of a leaf or something, but you see, I don't know if you can see it out, if it's coming out on the video, the little particles that's on the water there. You know, you see some onion blacking. See, again, going through a filter, it'll take all that out too, but it'll clear the water. But I want the water as clear as possible. You know, like kind of like rainwater. So there's no cover. We can't get no cover anywhere. They want a tarp, it's going to cost you $100. You know, this is a 22 or 24 foot pool, you know, from one side to the other side. So it's kind of big that way. They had a cover that came with it. The cover, right now, I don't know if you can see that little piece right down there. That's the cover. There's a video on here about this crappy-ass cover. It wouldn't stay on the top of the pool with the wind out here, even slightly, you know. I mean, it just blew that thing off. I mean, I should have done some things. I don't know. I'm good at improvising a lot of things because you got to. Nowadays, you can't expect to have everything, so you have to learn to improvise. This is my reserve water tank. When it gets up to that section right there, it should be around, I'd say about 5,600, 5,800 gallons. It gets to the bottom of that right there. So again, I don't know if I'm gonna let it run all night. I'm gonna go ahead and transfer this and put it on Facebook. Now, just like I said earlier, an idea. All the improvise, man. Don't expect to get everything from China Mart, man. God, I don't even like shopping there. I go there for one or two things and that's it. And then I don't even like being in that damn store. Face recognition, I always have a hat on so you can't see my face really well. I always flip it off as I go by as also. You know, you either live by the police state or you die by the police state. Or you fight. I prefer to fight. So, that's it. I'm going to let this fill up and then later on I'll shut it off before, it'll be dark out here. Like I say, I wanted to get up to there, but about 8:30, 9 o'clock I'm going to shut it off beforehand, then maybe finish it off tomorrow.